My name is Robert Neville. The world that I live in is destroyed. And as far as I am aware of, I'm the only human left alive. I live a very scheduled life. I wake up at exactly 6 a.m. every morning, right before the sun rises. I eat a healthy and nutritious breakfast, and once the sun has risen, I head outside for whatever plans I have ahead of myself. Some days are spent in the never-ending fight for survival, others fighting those who took my planet, my home. That we once knew,
and they all just recall.
Yeah, I used to have a wife. She didn't make-
Neville! Get out of here! Yeah, Neville! Get out of here! No thanks. Fine, Neville! We'll be back tomorrow!
Robert, what are we gonna do?
Nothing.
Nothing? We can't just sit around and do nothing and wait for something to happen.
Then what do you want me to do? I can't think of anything to possibly do right now. Seen you in days. Are you alright? Did you figure anything out?
I'm alright. And yes.
What'd you figure out?
Someone's going around recruiting people. He's trying to put an end to this war.
That's good news!
But there's one thing.
What? Why'd you do this?
It was the only way out, Robbie. He told me what to do if it came down to this. I'm sorry.
night! Stop! I won't hurt you!
Hey, I'm Robert Neville.
Hey, whoa. You're okay. Okay? You're safe. You're alright. You hit your head on a rock. I saw you. It's my fault. I haven't seen anyone in God knows how long. But you're safe here, and you're free to go whenever you want. Okay.
I guess I'll just stay here for a while. I have nowhere else to go.
If you don't mind me asking, how'd you get this far?
My kids died a while ago. My husband died recently. The last one, I guess.
I know what it feels like.
Hey, I never got your name. What's your name?
Ruth.
Ruth. It's nice to meet you, Ruth. I'm Robert.
It's nice to meet you, Robert.
Well, Ruth, whenever you're feeling better, I'd like to ask you a few questions, okay?
Okay.
You get better, okay?
Hey, Ruth, where are you going?
Nowhere, Robert. Actually, I'm ready for those questions now.
Oh my God. Look, Ruth. I can't trust you only because I'm not knowledgeable enough about you to know that you're healthy.
Healthy?
Well, I mean, for all I know, you could be one of the creatures. Ruth, the first thing I'm going to ask is...
Robert, I'm greatly sorry for doing what I did. I didn't want you to find out the hard way of who I am. Hopefully you understand, but I can see why you wouldn't. I like you, Robert. That's why I'm telling you this. You need to get out of your house. They're coming for you, and they're going to kill you.
Neville! Get out of here! Oh, God! No!
Hello, Neville. Robert, I told you to leave the house, but you still stayed. I'm sorry for what we're gonna have to do to you.
What are you gonna do to me?
We have to put you down because of all the people that you killed. You're a danger to our new society.
What are you talking about?
You've been killing people that are loved. Friends, parents, children.
They're not real people!
That's why our first step is to remove you from this world. We're creating a new society, one that's based on those people. And we're willing to resort to violence to reach that goal.
So you want me gone?
Yes. I'm sorry it has to come to this. Here, take these.
What is this?
Would you rather have a long and painful death, or a quick and painful death? I'm sorry, Neville.
Ah!
Action. Go. Holy f- Action.
No!
What are we going to do, Robert?
Matt, what'd you just do? You what?